We didn't have practice. We didn't have film. No.
No.
Did you talk to him, or was that happened yesterday, or?
Yeah, I had a little discussion with him.
You suspended
him. I'm not gonna get into all that.
How simple did things get today?
We did some good things, I thought, defensively. Just got to get better getting into the body on, you know, weak side cuts and, you know, pick and roll situations. But we did some good things. And I think a couple times the new guys got confused with, you know, what we were doing because of the terminology and how they done in the past with different teams. But overall, we did some good things. I just think offensively we got to play faster. You know, pushing the ball up the floor, advanced passes, we kind of got away from that. But just, you know, simplifying some things to make it easy for those guys to play free and not, you know, not in talk.
You didn't want to talk about this back when those players were here, but is it different now watching this team struggle because you feel more like the problems you see are correctable?
Yeah, I mean, I feel good about this team, no doubt about it. You know, we got a lot of young talent, got a lot of good pieces, and we're just, you know, trying to figure it out, put it together. Like, we only played 7 games right now, and those guys are trying to figure it out. Our coaching staff, you know, we're just trying to stay positive and just trying to make it simple as possible for those guys to be able to catch on.
Is it fair to say now that you did not feel like the defensive issues were fixable before the trades? Just some of the things that were really...
I mean, we're better defensively now. I think we can do some different things. So we're still working on those things, just trying to figure it out, because we know going forward we're going to need to be able to do those things. So, you know, the guys are putting in the work and continue to keep getting better at it. We just got to keep working at it.
You were saying, excuse me, that guys are thinking too much. Do you see that with Rodney, though, especially with his shot? It seems
I think there's times where... I know. I try to talk to him throughout the course of the game, just tend to be aggressive playing his game. And, you know, it's a tough situation to come into. And, you know, we need him to be aggressive, score the ball, you know, be who he is. And like I said, in that Brooklyn game, when Bron talked to him and just told him, you know, you got to be aggressive pushing the ball. I got to run the floor. You know, he had four post-to-post layups in that second half of that game. So just got to stay on him about being aggressive and, you know, attacking the basket, taking the shots.
Anything else? Great. Thanks, Coach.